Here we have the linear equation 7 minus 2s equals 10. We're just going to simply rewrite the equation down below so we can look at it better. First, we're going to subtract 7 from both sides. This cancels out the left-hand side term, and then you get negative 2s equals 3. Then we need to divide both sides by negative 2 to cancel out the left-hand side and get s by itself. This leaves you with s equals negative 3 halves, which is your final answer.